And Jake Arthurs streaking to the edge. Arthurs with a reach for a touchdown. His first touchdown in 3